the first day of January 1892, they opened Ellis Island and they let the people through. First across the threshold of that Isle of Hope and Tears was Annie Moore from Ireland, who was all of 15 years. That Isle of Hope, Isle of Tears, Isle of Freedom, Isle of Fears. But it's not the isle you've left behind. That Isle of Hunger, Isle of Pain, Isle you'll never see again. But the Isle of Home is always on your In a little bag she carried all her past and history, and dreams for the future in a land of liberty. Courage is a passport when your old world disappears. There's no future in the past when you're 15 years. Isle of Hope, Isle of Tears, Isle of Freedom, Isle of Fears. But it's not the isle you've left behind. That Isle of Hunger, Isle of Pain, Isle you'll never see again. But the Isle of Home is always on your mind. But the Isle of Home is always on.